How do you like your coffee?
Ooh, with a lot of chocolate in it. Yeah.
Swedish Fish or Sour Patch Kids?
Sour Patch Kids, yeah.
Is it grammatically proper to capitalize the names of seasons?
I don't have an answer for that. I don't even know what that means.
When you fly, do you use a neck pillow?
Oh, yeah. That's my best investment this year. So yeah? I got to get the one with the strap in the front that clips so like you can lean on it, you know?
Right,
yeah.
Right.
Don't buy the cheap one.
Going down. Right. Right. Perfect. Okay. What is the name of the street you grew up on?
Ooh, there's a couple different ones, but Savely Drive in Hendersonville, Tennessee has a lot of Chase Matthew history.
There we go. I have a feeling that it's colorful, too. Black beans or refried beans?
Refried.
And what is the most embarrassing thing that you've ever bought on Amazon? This is going to be good.
I So there's a whole story. I bought an air fryer. That's all I'm going to say. I bought an air fryer.
Okay, there's more to this.
But when I got it, it wasn't an air fryer. They sent me the wrong thing. I thought it was an air fryer, but it was a air purifier. And then I actually put food in it to try and cook it. Because it had a little, I hit start, right? And yeah. then it's got the degree button,
sure,
right? So you can like control the temperature or whatever. And I'm thinking, oh, we're going to cook it at like, see.
That is
the whole house smelled like pizza rolls.
You're amazing. Chase Matthew, thank you.